Well, dozens of residents of New Richland aired their concerns at tonight's city council meeting after recent flooding in their basements.
12 days ago, the city of New Richland declared a local state of emergency due to more than 5 inches of rain that hit the town in a short amount of time. Now, according to residents, that flooding caused several homes to have basements that were flooded. Some have sewer leakage.
First flood, and again, that one I probably had about 12 inches of sewer floating around in my basement, and we had to take out walls, flooring. You know, you lose furniture, you lose appliances. It's just really disheartening.
Some residents tell us this isn't the first time they're dealing with this problem. In response, the city says it has been conducting a study for several years on its wastewater system. Yeah.